This video explains how I deliver dynamic presentations where any slide from any presentation I can show as the next slide depending on the topic, depending on the interaction, questions, priorities, and changing dynamics. I use a dual monitor scenario. On one monitor, there are multiple presentations open, each containing hundreds of slides. The second monitor is used for displaying or running the presentation, and that is the one which is shared with the audience either on projector and or on Teams or Zoom. Now let's understand the scenario in detail. One monitor is labeled as display monitor, the one which the audience is expected to see. And the other monitor is called Nitin monitor, which I see. On the Nitin monitor, I have three presentations open. For simplicity, I have given them different colors, blue, pink, green. Presentation 1, 2, 3. Each presentation has multiple slides, and each slide is just a big number, one slide number. So that way you can correlate exactly what I'm doing and what the audience is seeing. Bottom right is the presenter view. Now let's start with the first slide in the first presentation. I can run it the traditional way, run presentation. Now while that is happening, I want to show the second slide in the second presentation. Again, that's no problem. I go to the second slide, say run from this slide, and that also works. The next step I want to do is I want to run the fifth slide from the third presentation. That is also easy. Now at this point of time, I have three presentations running. Now if I want to switch between the presentations, on the Nitin monitor, I can go to the PowerPoint icon, look at the display of multiple windows and choose the window. So at any point of time, I can choose the currently displayed slide from 1, 2 or 3. So let's say right now I am presenting the second presentation and that is showing me slide 2. Now for whatever reason, I want to show slide 3 from the third presentation. Now think about how I will do it. Yes, on my display, I can see the third presentation. I click on that slide. But now if I say run from this slide, it's not going to work. It is just going to show the currently displayed slide in presentation 3, which happens to be slide 5. And then I'll have to navigate away from it. And that will create confusion because logically I wanted it to directly go to the desired slide in presentation 3. So that's what I mean. Run any slide from any presentation directly. So how is this done? Well, directly within PowerPoint, out of the box, this is not possible. And that's why I wrote some code. I converted it into an addin. You can download that and try it yourself. So one of the addin commands is run current slide. So all that I have to do is select the next slide I want, and then I click on the run current slide button. Now I can seamlessly go from any slide to any slide without any confusion, without wasting time, and without creating any visual clutter for the audience. Now some of you will say, no, all this is not required. I can do it from the presenter mode view. No, you can't, because presenter mode shows one presentation. In that, yes, you can go to any slide directly. Agreed. But I have multiple presentations running. And when you go to the presenter view, there is no drop down which allows me to select all the running presentations. That's the reason I had to write this code. The only prerequisite for this is you have dual monitor, you have my addin installed, and third, obvious one, is you should know exactly which slides are where. Now the last thing I show you is how to configure the addin. Download the addin ppam file from the link given in the description. As soon as you download it, go to File Explorer, right click on it, go to Properties and unblock the file. Next, go to PowerPoint, go to File, Options, Addin, PowerPoint Addins, and click on the Go button. Choose Add New and select the ppm file. Choose Enable Macros when the prompt is shown. Now in PowerPoint, you will see an Addin toolbar where we have all the features in my Addin. The one we want is Run Current Slide. Right click on the Quick Access toolbar, choose Customize Quick Access toolbar. make sure you click in the first entry in the Quick Access toolbar. From Choose Commands, open the drop-down, choose the Add-ins tab. Select the Run Current Slide and choose Add. It'll be added as the second one. Move it up. So Run Current Slide is the first item in your Quick Access toolbar. In case you want a keyboard shortcut, Alt 1 will always run the current slide. So if it is applicable to you, try it out. Let me know your feedback. There are many other really useful features in the add-in. Do try them out. So that's it for now. See you next time. Thank you.